North Carolina Gov. Roy Cooper D. declared a state of emergency on Thursday amid fears of a possible gasoline shortage in the state in the aftermath of Hurricane Harvey. Hurricane Harvey's damage to refineries in Texas and Louisiana could ripple throughout the Southeast, causing gasoline shortages and rising prices. Cooper said, "I'm taking action to make it easier to get gasoline into our state so North Carolinians who need gas can get it." Cooper's office announced the state of emergency after Harvey forced the closure of the Colonial Pipeline, which ferries large amounts of gasoline between Houston and the East Coast. Local news station WGHP reported that pipeline facilities and oil refineries in Texas were forced to close due to the tropical storm. Normally, 100 million gallons of gasoline, heating oil and aviation fuel flows through the pipeline every day from Houston to destinations as far away as New York City. The state of emergency allows Cooper to temporarily lift the restrictions governing maximum hours of service for fuel vehicles traveling through North Carolina. Cooper said the order would allow for more fuel to be brought into the state, alleviating the crisis. In addition, the order activates North Carolina's price gouging law, which prohibits overcharging in a time of crisis, according to the press release. The law will go into effect for the next 45 days, and Cooper's office is encouraging residents to report gasoline price gouging to officials. "Our thoughts and prayers are with those suffering from Harvey and its aftermath, and North Carolina is doing everything we can to help," Cooper said. "This executive order will help essential supplies get to flood victims as soon as possible, while also keeping fuel flowing here in North Carolina."